We just went to Scotland in August, and there was loads of things hiding out.
Oh, right. Oh.